I think one thing people don't realize about me is that I am shy. I hate working the room, or even worse, what I call death by mingling. Sure, throw me into a courtroom, deposition, or even a cooking demonstration. I'll be nervous, but I will kill it every time. But the minute you ask me to do something like a cocktail hour, I'll be the one dying. It's gotten to the point that my husband sometimes prefers not to have me along at social events because he knows he'll be doing all the heavy lifting, so to speak, and that I may end up being so quiet I come off as stuck up or aloof. In many ways, the internet has been a godsend to people like me. Social interaction through avatars is a little more decentralized than the school playground or the office holiday party, and therefore, I can be braver online than in real life. And as a result, I've learned to make friends in a way that feels a little more comfortable and true to me.